Borderlands 2 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, language, sexual themes, and drug use. It is intended for players age 18 and over. You miss your midget.
You got all the map pieces, huh? Looks like this is going to cost the damage and follow the blue. Everything goes well.
Hey! Give me some of those bullets back!
Yeah, this is potentially bad. There we go.
Thank you.
is bad. I need to find some bullets. This should be entertaining to watch from a distance. Collect up some ammo and then we'll go on this treasure hunt.
Good guy.
Whoa, hello. Do what you can, big guy. Do what you can. Once again, I am completely and totally out of sniper ammo. I need to do something about that. I still have no idea how to get to that mission indicator. You know, that question mark right there? Or the exclamation point, rather? Question mark. Listen to me. I have no idea how to get there. Maybe it's over. Oh, hi. Out of, I appear to be out of Okay, so the clue is up. Okay, all these are in the Iridium Blight. Money is good, ammo would be better. Just saying. Stuck here now.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know how to call the elevator, but it's obvious the elevator's needed to get to where you need to go to get that mission. So, with all that said and done, I'm going to go someplace else. I think that's out. I think that's up and out. Jesus, really? Yeah, that mission requires the elevator to take me up there, and I can't get the elevator to work, so I'm going to go do something else. Based on the premise that I'll be able to access it later. This place is always fun. High quality, low price, and no questions asked.
Farewell, friend. Almost dead? I can fix that.
I always find that's funny because it's like, well, how do you mean that? Almost dead, I can fix that. You telling me that you're going to make me completely dead? Anyway, guys, I think we're going to call it a day here, and we will be back in another session later on. Thanks for watching.